We're here with boxing sensation, boxing star, KO Bellows. Now, Linda, your life wasn't always easy. You didn't grow up in Beverly Hills.
Nah.
What's the toughest moment you had in your life?
It's a lot of those.
Give me a couple.
A lot of them, I mean. I got in trouble early, you know what I mean?
In the streets of L.A.?
Yeah, you know, you get in trouble early. You bad in school, ass whoopings for mama. I mean, it's a little bit of everything, but it made me who I am, so I wouldn't change it for the world.
How long have you been here at the Mayweather Boxing Club with TMT?
I've been here about four years, I don't know.
Wow.
I've been a pro since 2012. And I was here a little bit before I turned pro, so about 3-4 years.
What's this experience like for you? Come on, a kid from LA, you didn't really have an amateur boxing career.
Nah.
That's not as rare for you to be signed by TMT. You must do something right.
Through the grace of God, you know what I'm saying, hard work and dedication, man, that's the recipe. It was nothing I did on my own. It was the higher, you know what I'm saying, the higher power, and then just that focus, that dedication, and what I'm trying to do, what I'm trying to become.
Who have you sparred here at this gym?
I sparred everybody,
like,
man.
Who?
Everybody.
Floyd?
Everybody.
What's it like to spar Floyd Mayweather?
Oh, come on, man.
Oh, Jeff Mayweather, have you sparred him?
No, I haven't sparred.
Okay, so you didn't spar everybody. Hey, look at his t-shirt. Let's see the t-shirt, Jeff. The t-shirt says, you don't know shit about boxing.
That's right.
So what's it like to spar Floyd Mayweather?
I mean, he's sparring the best, you know what I mean? It's just a blessing, man. I learned a lot, you know what I mean? I'm here, that's how I got signed. So, I mean.
Okay, what's next for you?
Whatever's in my way.
All right, anybody can get it. You're the can man.
No, I'm not. I'm KO Bellows.
All right, this is Freeport.com, Realistic Fight Report. Tell people where to follow you.
KO Bellows on Instagram and @LanelleBellows, Twitter, and Facebook.